She recently revealed she didn't know the meaning of superficial and asked if Brexit meant we won't have any more trees. And now Love Island Hayley Hughes, 21, is set to leave viewers baffled once again when she reveals that she doesn't know what an earlobe is on Monday's installment of the hit ITV2 series. The Liverpudlian, who came under fire from viewers following a discussion between contestants over Britain's EU exit, admits she doesn't know what the body part is during a game of dares in the Hidden Hills villa. As night falls over the villa, the Islanders play a game of dares, when a stumped Hayley is dared to lick the earlobe of Adam and asks, "What's an earlobe?" The former Miss British Isles has since faced stick, after she stunned watchers on Friday night with her ignorance over not knowing what Brexit was, and brazenly said, "What's that? I seriously don't have a clue what it is." Student Georgia Steele, 20, kicked off the conversation by quizzing the group about their views on Brexit, which left the model admitting she had no idea what it was. York native Georgia explained it meant the UK leaving the European Union, but Hayley still looked baffled by the idea. In the hilarious segment, Hayley then asked if Britain leaving the European Union would result in the loss of trees. "It would mean welfare, and things we trade with would be cut down," Georgia explained. Still seemingly confused by the entire topic, Hayley awkwardly asked, "So that does that mean we won't have any trees?" There was a bit of hilarious confusion when West End performer Samira Mighty, 22, misheard Hayley and thought she said cheese rather than trees. Georgia then suggested, "Doesn't it mean it would be harder to go to Spain and stuff?" The concerned bombshell replied, "So it would be harder to go on holidays?" The group told her, "Yes, I think so," before a deflated Hayley said, "Oh, I love my holidays." Hayley's comments have caused a whirlwind online and amongst broadcasters, with Loose Women panelist Kelly Brook, 38, claiming that the blonde bombshell was putting on an act. Speaking on Monday's show, she said, "The contestants know what gets headlines. They know what gets airtime. So I think they know that the more stupid they are, the more headlines they get. I just think they probably don't know what Brexit is, but they play up on it, and I think they say things that are inflammatory." And Kelly wasn't the only one to accuse Hayley of playing a game, as viewers took to social media to blast her for her actions. One fan wrote, "Hayley has to be pretending to be that thick dot that can't be real, surely." "Not sure if Hayley is that dumb, or putting it on to appear cute," another shared. "The dumb act Hayley keeps putting on is annoying," while a viewer shared, "And feel like Hayley is putting on an act of being that dumb, it's not cute. Someone tell Hayley that it's not cute to be dumb. I feel like she's putting it on now," one commented. "Hayley must be putting this dumb thing on," one viewer vented. "Surely this Hayley is putting on this dumb act." Earlier on in the day, Good Morning Britain presenter Piers Morgan branded the Love Island contestants the most stupid people in the world after referencing a clip of the girls discussing Brexit during Friday night's show. Before showing the moment, Piers told viewers, "We have had a debate about the mental abilities of those on Love Island. I think they're the most stupid people in the world. Susanna thinks they're moral guardians of the nation and we should all be watching." Susanna then hit back, "I think they represent real life and you shouldn't be snobby about whether someone went to university or not.